Ah. It's about time.
Baby flyer right now. You have to focus on staying upright. Focus on going the direction you want to go. Understand?
Yeah, I think... No.
Use the momentum you're building to carry you forward. Land over there. Slow down. Land. I said land.
I can't!
Stop. Just stop! Use your whole body. You can punch with your arm, but if you punch with your shoulder, your hips, and your legs as well, it'll be much more powerful. Good. But try it a little more like this.
Like what? There.
What is it? Get ready. You actually are invincible.
Eve! Oh, shit! Okay, let's try this again. Follow me.
Where are you guys coming from?
We go to the same high school, Rex. Ready for this?
Yeah.
Dad!
Ow! It's like you're not even trying.
My planet!
Immune to our time stream. We should consider the city lost.
What? No! No way!
We're not nuking anyone, robot, and we're not giving up.
Okay, enough.
Get lost, Boy Scout.
I said enough!
Hey, what's going on?
Rex cheated on me.
What?
I walked in on them.
I'm sorry.
Thanks. So your basic mad scientist deal.
Have fun, kids. And try to remember.
Wow, man. I'm still working on my one-liners.
That's how you get ahead in life.
See, it's not quite there.
It was in seismology.
Undergrad in sociology and women's studies. I had a minor.
Shit!
Thank you.
Eve! I got you.
Wow, that guy is toast.
Oh, I see. So, like, none of these sound good, huh?
I gotta go. I'll talk to you later, Eve. Thanks.
Sorry.
And pick up the pace. Was easy.
Show off.
Last one to Mount Everest does the dishes for a week. Go!
Yeah! Wait.
Last one home takes out the garbage for a month.
Second, the main reason you're on this mission is the Martians.
What? There are Martians?
What do you think?
Shit!
Ships don't have any trouble. Martians live underground.
Jesus.
The hell?
Grab it!
Let's do this.
No hard feelings, right? I'm gonna take a rock if that's okay. Yeah?
I surrender.
You're welcome. Just trying to keep the city safe.
Hi.
Don't be scared. I got this. Hey. Can't make it tonight. Just got hit by something. Here.
Do not miss dinner with my mom.
Serious?
Now what?
Mark, you have to scare him. Make him think you'll actually drop him. Right, here, I'll show you. There, see? Now he'll tell me everything.
Okay, but you're gonna catch him, right?
Yes!
Fight force a call.
Sure, man. Just fly away. Forget about everyone else down here.
It's not a party for me either, man.
You help me take down Machine Head.
Hey! It's over. You're way out of your league.
It's okay. This is why I'm always late, because I'm off saving lives.
I know you're a superhero.
You know? You know?
I'm not an idiot. I figured it out weeks ago.
Hey, Eve.
So I'm helping you today.
Invincible and Adam Eve, approximately 300 miles away.
Took you long enough.
I'm not here to help.
You sound just like my
dad!
Dad! You okay?
Mark.
You mean Invincible. It's about time we did a team up.
Do that. Get to Guardians.
Exactly what I'm saying. Want to get a pizza?
Invincible! Wait, what? You already know?
Yeah.
I don't understand.
Grab a seat.